Hello, I'm Mike Black. Earlier this month, the state attorney general's office rejected an emergency request from North Wildwood to extend a steel bulkhead on its shore to combat beach erosion. The city appealed the decision, but a state spokesperson says the appeal has been denied. Summit Tower, a 46-story skyscraper, has been proposed for Newark. The 500-foot structure in the city's downtown section would contain 579 apartments and retail space.